Of the Asherah realm, ancient songs tell of a great war lasting centuries between man and Vezin, known as the Age of Fire. The endless war threatened to extinguish all life on the Dragon Turtle God, until a heroic human princess sacrificed her life to protect her lover, Vezin. Her love moved the hearts of all across the Asherah kingdoms. The princess's heir, a bastard child born of both human Vezin blood, eventually became the emperor of all the kingdoms, and his bloodline has ruled since this time. Thousand years passed until one day a burning rogue planet crossed paths with the Dragon Turtle God, filling the skies with blood-red colors and raining down crystal shards. Tis now the beginning of a new era, foretold by the prophets that will give rise to new heroes and tales of lore.
Come on. Oh!